G'day. My name's Wilfred West from Loch Sport, Victoria, Australia. Today's date is the 18th of the 8th, 2015, and it's 25 past 10 in the morning. And it's 8 degrees outside. Go for a quick drive and we'll see if we can come across anything nice so we can put it on YouTube. Basically, this is where I live and I'm driving from my home, first of all, to the surf beach. So we can do a video of the surf beach I do every day. And then I'll drive to the bakery and get a pie if he's open. Sometimes I rock up there and he's just nicked off or something. Now that we're just passing the boat ramp here, which I hope the council will eventually get together and work and get that fixed up again so they can actually put boats out again. I think they are working on it. But other than that, it's like when I don't have this camera on, I'll see beautiful birds and they'll just like dance, they'll really good shots, but every time I put the camera on, nothing appears. I'm like, nope. Just like dance with the car in front of the car and race with the car. myself. Oh, they're filling up the sand and that. Back down to 9 degrees, and I'm going to go for a quick drive if we can. We'll go to straight. Two problems though. When the wind, when the westerly wind comes through here, there's not much blocking. So you get a great view, but when you get that wind come through here, boy, it's cold. Maybe good in summertime. And the second thing, you notice the roads pretty much on either side is pretty much wet. When it really rains and starts to flood here, this street gets flooded. Noticing that beach being washed away over the years, I think they put rocks there to try to save it. But this here is a flood zone. There are times where this road's been closed because of the water. Probably not much slow because you get a lot of tourists to walk along that corner. My name's Wilfred West from Loch Sport, Victoria, Australia, signing off. Thank you for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome. You'll have a great day now.